cars and all kinds of there's a huge amount of people already packed. What's up guys, this is Igor in Russia, and today it's a rehearsal day for the Red Scarlet Sails Festival, and it's quite a big event, as you can hear in the background. Huge event here in St. Petersburg. Hear how it looks during the rehearsals. I'm gonna give you a sneak peek, do what I can.
Приехали, да, мы там снимали, там, чтобы надо, чтобы
Scarlet Sails Festival, and it's quite a big event, as you can hear in the background. Huge event here in St. Petersburg. Here how it looks during the rehearsals. I'm gonna give you a sneak peek, do what I can. Remember to subscribe, hit that like button, and let's go. So we're gonna see this huge symbolic red scarlet boat. It's gonna arrive over there and sail with the beautiful lighting. Well, there's a huge amount of people already packed. Tomorrow is the main day, so it's gonna be amazing. So Scarlet Sails Festival, or Scarlet Sails, which is a tradition, Alle Parusa in Russian. It's a celebration in the most massive and famous public event during the White Nights Festival here in St. Petersburg every summer. So this tradition of this Scarlet Sails Festival began in 1968 when several Leningrad schools united to celebrate the end of the school year in connection with the symbolism of 92 children's book Scarlet Sails by Alexander Green. So there's a expected about crowds of 1 million, crowds of 1 million to be created in a variety of events during the free entertainment provided by the city of St. Petersburg. And I'm reading off this from the internet. So it includes, the entertainment includes all sorts of appearances of the rock stars, pop stars. There's a huge concert prepared in the Winter Palace Square. Huge crowds are cheering over there. I'm not sure. I think the celebration is the end of the school years. Graduation. Stuff created from this event, from this huge event. So I'm missing a lot of stuff because we're not over there in the on the bridge, but let's see. Fingers crossed we're gonna see something special. Cameras on cranes, good stuff. Wow, that's a rare view. I think this is just one part of the show. Much more music, much more stuff. This is one part of the extravaganza that's going to be happening all around the city, Palace Square. And but it looks cool. And with all the filming, I think the edited version is going to be awesome. Great show, performance, singing, and great camera angles, etc. But pretty cool. Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe, like, and share. And see you guys in the next episode of Big Rush. Feels like Finland's May Day. Less drinking though. Nobody's drunk actually.
Thank you.